your right hand over your heart and repeat after me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The salutation will be given by our seniors, April Lay and Miguel Guerrero.
Good afternoon, fellow students, faculty, families, and honored guests. Welcome to Gunderson High School's Class of 2023 commencement ceremony. I'd like to give a big congratulations to all our seniors. That was a pun. Today, we're celebrating the culmination of all our high school experiences, and we're glad that you're here to celebrate with us. This afternoon, we will have two of our graduates speak about their experiences during the last 4 years of Gunderson High School.
Buenas tardes, compañeros de estudios, profesores, padres e invitados de honor. Bienvenidos a la ceremonia de graduación de la clase 2023 de Gunderson. Hoy estamos celebrando nuestros éxitos y estamos contentos de que estés aquí para celebrar con nosotros.
I would now like to introduce our first commencement speaker, Josephine Maddock.
Good afternoon, students, staff, families, and the graduating class of 2023. My name is Josephine Maddock, and I'm honored to have been given this opportunity to share with all of you representing my graduating class. Dear graduating class of 2023, it feels like just yesterday that we were all in kindergarten sitting on the rainbow rug when our biggest worry in the world was getting the most laughs during the walkathon, or what snack our parents packed us for lunch. It feels like just yesterday that we were in fifth grade, feeling like the coolest kids at school, experiencing science camp and promotion, finally feeling like we were growing up, becoming big kids. It feels like just yesterday that we walked the halls of our middle schools, feeling this new sense of responsibility of being teenagers, thinking we were so mature. It feels like just yesterday, we were freshmen, hearing the announcement that school would be shut down for only 2 weeks. We had just begun to get comfortable with the high school routine, and we were thrown into a global pandemic. It feels like just yesterday, we returned to the desks in our classrooms, trying to recognize our peers under their masks, acclimating back to the routine of normal life, whatever that meant. 2 whole years of high school had gone by, and we were barely getting started. We really embraced junior and senior year with all the sporting events, dances, and exams. We were able to fit so much into just 2 years. So many memories and stories to tell about. Now, I can't help but stand here and ask myself, where did all the time go? When did we suddenly become adults? How did we grow up so quickly? I'm a big believer that everything happens for a reason. Everything you experience is meant to shape you in some way, whether that's forming a new relationship with someone, learning a life lesson, or growing from your mistakes. We all should know by now that life does not go as planned. But it is your choice to decide how you're going to receive it. You can either pick apart all that sucks about your life, turning an ignorant cheek to the bigger picture, or you can embrace every part of it, knowing that it is all shaping you. Now we part ways. Wherever your next step will lead you, to community college, a four-year university, a gap year, the military, or the workforce, I encourage you to hold on to the memories that have brought you this far. Life is only going to get faster from here. I hope you welcome it with courage and an open mind, and I hope you're able to look back on all of it with pride. Yesterday, we were being shaped by our experiences. Today, we celebrate our accomplishments, and tomorrow, we move on with our lives. I'm so thankful to have grown up with all of you, and I will miss you dearly. I wish you the best of luck in life, and a final congratulations to the graduating class of 2023. Thank you. Please welcome our Gunderson High School principal, Dr. Anisha Dalal.
Good afternoon. Welcome, honored guests, families, friends, and staff. Today, we are here to celebrate the graduation of our senior class. At this time, I would like to honor Gunderson High School's valedictorians. Our valedictorians are students who have earned a 4.0 GPA throughout their entire 4 years at Gunderson High School. It is an extraordinary achievement and exemplifies their excellence, drive, and perseverance throughout their high school academic career. I am proud to introduce our 2023 valedictorians. I ask these students to rise as I call your name for recognition. Timmy Au. Johnny Betmansour. Emma Dip. Melanie Garcia. April Le. Katie Lee. Josephine Matek. Huey Nguyen. Amelie Pack. Troy Vahabi. Anne Nguyen Vo. Anne Gage Yee. Congratulations to our valedictorians. Please be seated. Next, I would like to honor our salutatorians. These students have the second highest academic rank in the class of 2023. They have also demonstrated extraordinary achievement. I am proud to introduce our 2023 salutatorians. I ask these students to rise as I call your name. Benny Din. Jarrett Lim. Samara McCullough. Janice Trapp. And Carla Via Bombella. Congratulations to our salutatorians. Please be seated. My name is Dr. Dalal, and I'm so proud to be the principal here at Gunderson High School. Good afternoon, families, honored guests, including our district leadership, Superintendent Albaran, Ms. Lax, Mr. Bejarano, our school board members, Ms. Magana, Mr. Wheatley, esteemed faculty, staff, and students. These past few years have forced us to reinvent how we do things in education. It required us to leverage technologies in more ways than we ever imagined. Just as our students were acclimating to their freshman year, they were sent home in March. This class remembers their sophomore year all too well, when Chromebooks replaced paper and pencil, and WebEx replaced in-person learning. Canvas outdid Google Classroom, and students submitted their work electronically. Look at where we are today. Just over 80% of our students are going to a 2 or 4 year college. Hopefully your Chromebooks will become MacBooks or Windows laptops. Canvas will still be a thing, I'm afraid to tell you. Others will attend a trade school, go to work, or travel the world. And a few of you will enter the military. Continue with that grit, determination, resilience, and hard work that got you here today. I know these qualities helped me navigate life behind high school. Remember everything you learned about Grizzly Pride, because it will help you be successful in your life. Demonstrating personal responsibility, respect for yourself and others, integrity, doing the right thing when no one is looking, embracing diversity, and striving for excellence in whatever you do. Many of the seniors told me the best advice they would give was to not be afraid to try something new. You might actually surprise yourself and find out that you like it. Don't be afraid to take a college class, apply for a job, participate in a new activity, or join a program. The world is your playground. As you embark upon your post-high school journey, you will be creating the ever-evolving better version of yourself. Think of it as an upgrade, me 2.0. Students, the bar is high. A year later, we can expect to see version 3.0. You will be embarking upon the next best years of your life. Someone once said, your education is a dress rehearsal for a life that is yours to lead. Enjoy every scene. Everybody is somebody special. You are very special. Congratulations to the class of 2023. We are proud of you. Stay Grizzly strong. Now it is my dear pleasure to introduce our second commencement speaker, Amelie Pack.
I would like to begin by welcoming the wonderful Gunderson community. It is an honor to be here with family, friends, teachers, staff, and all of you that helped shape our experiences leading to this day. Now, this class faced a lot of change since walking up those concrete steps in August of 2019. The brick quad becoming turf, that was monumental. And from going from nothing to being indoctrinated by an acronym called Pride, pretty heavy stuff. At the heart of Silicon Valley, Gunderson students exhibit a noticeably dissimilar culture from other high schoolers in the area. And it's because we offer a different education. Beyond the common core, Gunderson nurtures humanity and educates us to be better people. We learn community. Although I'm sure at this point we're all exhausted by this notion of pride, I'd like to highlight D, diversity. I don't know any other school that emphasizes diversity, but here it reminds us that it's acceptable, exceptional, to be who we are. It enriches the crowd. Fearless, you can see behind me a crowd of blossoming people saturated with authenticity. thus at the cusp of gaining independence, it's clear that this class has gained a sense of the delicacies of self-discovery and acceptance to serve as a foundation to exponentially grow. And with that, increases our ability to contribute to something even bigger. As we move on to pursue our individual futures, I've no doubt that we follow paths that make us thrive. Because we know, if we want something enough, we have to put in the work to manifest it. We know to compromise, but not our caliber. We know our values come first, and we know it was a strenuous task to find parking coming out here today. But really, we acknowledge and appreciate the heaps of support you and all those who may have not been able to make it this afternoon have given us. May our radiating, almost blinding, golden gowns reflect our gratitude. There's so much we don't know and have yet to learn. On behalf of the class of 2023, I promise, pinky promise, our best endeavors. Thank you. I would now like to introduce our senior class president, Josephine Maddock, to present her senior class gift.
On behalf of the Gunderson High School graduating class of 2023, I have the pleasure of presenting Gunderson High School with a gift from the class of 2023. Our leadership seniors have agreed to gift a new Grizzly mascot costume. The old one is very well loved. The paws are missing and the feet are falling apart. Probably a little bit of a safety hazard. So we've agreed to gift a new one. We hope that this new Grizzly costume will be a symbol of pride and bring a sense of unity to the events and activities at Gunderson. Yes. Thank you. Please welcome back Dr. Dalal, our principal, for the acceptance of the graduating class.
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, it is with great honor that I present to you the Gunderson High School Class of 2023 for acceptance. It is my pleasure to introduce our San Jose Unified School District Board of Education trustee, Mr. Brian Wheatley, to accept the Gunderson High School Class of 2023.
Thank you so much. On behalf of the San Jose Unified School District Board of Education, it is my honor to accept the Gunderson High School Class of 2023. Go Grizzlies! Principal Dalal, they're all yours.
Thank you, Mr. Wheatley. He is such an avid supporter of our school. I would now like to introduce our esteemed faculty member, Mr. Joseph McClett, who will be reading. He will be reading the names of our 2023 graduates.
And now, for the reading of the names. Row 1, please rise. Munir Abdallah. Javier Aguilar. Cesar Aguilar Villa. Walid Aldabashi. Sky Marie Alvarez. Brian Alvarez Badillo. Gabriel Arevalo. Angel Arreola. Kazeya Christine Oyeres Orugai. Ryan Atristain. Menen Atzbaha. Kenny Au. Adriana Avila Cesena. Angela Ayala Garcia. Giselle Baca. Sanaya Bailey. Josue Valderas Rico. Mokhtar Baluk. Kayla Riggy Bartlett. Cynthia Alejandra Bedoya. Raylina Bejarano. Zaires Bay Beltran. Livana Berge. Efraín Bernal Hasso. Athena Bird. Darlene Bonilla Valladares. Ivan Borja. Aiden Baronda. Gina Bui. Tu Bui. Lucien Cabrera. Mark Cabrera Ramirez. Elizabeth Calvillo. Row 2, please rise. Brenda Camacho. Alyssa Campbell. Emmanuel Campos. Mark Canepa. Jasmine Cano Ambris. Mai Trin Cao. Nicholas Carranza. Juan Carranza Pacheco. Jennifer Carrera Madrigal. David Cartagena Mejia. Sarah Cerda. Natalia Chavez Rocha. Sarah Michelle Cifuentes Pulgar. Kirby Colis. Aiden Campion. Juan David Cortez Gonzalez. Francisco Cortez Macias. Gina Aliyah Covarrubias Mendoza. Farhan Abdul Fatah Darwish. Max Del Real. Mariam Deldar. Miles Diaz. Kevin Din. Andrew Dominguez. Lucas Empson. Kelly Christian Ennery. Isaac Escobedo. Bernardo Flores Estrada. Christopher Forney. Edgar Gallo. Joel Garcia. Noelani Garcia. Row 3, please rise. Jacqueline Garcia Enriquez. Richard Diven Garrell. Tia Garrido. Isidro Gervasio Guadalupe. Evelyn Gervasio Vasquez. Anthony Gomez. Johan Gomez Gutierrez. Anthony Gonzalez. Christian Gonzalez. Chris Gonzalez. Valeria Gonzalez. Carol Gonzalez Celis. Jennifer Gonzalez Loza. Nicholas Galicia. Zoe Jane Harms. Tyler Hutton. Christopher Hearing. Kelvin Henry. Caitlin Hernandez. Leslie Hernandez Salazar. Sherilyn Herrera. Andrew Wong. Deja Iorio. Dylan Isasi Villalobos. Genesis Jauregui. Daniel Jimenez. Jasmine Jimenez Villaseñor. Leslie Juarez Valdez. Wilfred Kim Gang. Zara King. Gavin Clyden. Row 4, please rise. Kelly Lara. Yeah! Kenneth Lazarian. Daniel Licea. Gabriel Livermore. Chandri Lun. Hui Loy. Kenneth Lopez Serrano. Maximiliano Loza Oliva. Heidi Lozano Hernandez. Carly Lutzik. Estelle Genevieve Machado. Jacqueline Madrigal Ramirez. Tran Nguyen Yen Mai. Isabella Maldonado. Giovanni Malone. Eric Martin. Melina Heaven Martinez. Montserrat Martinez. Kyle Martins. Cole Matos. Emilia Medina. Vivian Mejia Juarez. Jesus Messina. Laura Christina Meyer. Aurora Montserrat Morales. Christopher Morales. Kayla Morales. Kenneth Navarrete. Giovanni Najera Perez. Ashley Ayeni Navarrete Sanchez. Sean Anthony Nguyen. Trisha Nguyen. Benito Jr. Nieto III. Row 5, please rise. Roberto Ordaz Tena. Soraya Ortega. Jasmine Palomino. Evelyn Palomino Renteria. Jonathan Parra Alonso. Genesis Payan Nieves. Wendy Perez Figueroa. Chloe Poria. Courtney Poria. Edgar Quesada Padilla. Miguel Quintero. Ahmad Ray. James Ramirez. Isel Ramirez. Jessica Ramirez Aceves. Emily Ramirez Cabrera. Alina Ramos. Josiah Rangel. Alexander Rapp. Shahid Rasuli. Giselle Reyes. Gustavo Rios Martinez. Andrew Rivera. Alexa Rodriguez. Ariana Isabel Rodriguez. Stephanie Rosales. Ronnie Ross. James Rubalcaba Longoria. Juan Rubio. Andrew Ryan. Joseph Ryan. Maya Salazar Godoy. Oscar Salcedo Valdez. Row 6, please rise. Larissa Sanchez. Roman Sanchez. Citlali Sanchez Rodriguez. Jose Sandoval Lopez. Isaac Santa Cruz. April Joy Cyan. Charlize Roselle Cyan. Sarah Saidawi. Anuj Sharma. Darian Sheldon. Grant Simon. Olivia Solis. Taylor Sorich. Esteban Soto. Sofia Kliikaui Stokes. Laura Suan Arevalo. Maylen Julissa Suarez Perales. Matthew James Cyberson. Kimberly Ashley Texan. David Tinsipa. Carolina Torres Sanchez. Giovanni Torres Yanez. Joseph Urbina. Esther Uwase. Aiden Valadez. Marcos Valdez Ledesma. Dylan Mendoza. Zane Vahora. Diana Guadalupe Urbina. Nabil Bahora. Row 7, please rise. Rosemary Valentin. Brian Vallejo Medina. Emma Valdiera Jimenez. Laura Celeste Vargas Perez. Ariana Verdín Ávila. Eric Villaseñor. Nathan Wilkerson. Brandon Unuska. Jake Yasuhara. Kiana Yokota. Angelica Zaragoza Jimenez. Timmy Au. Johnny Betmansour. Leaf Emma Diem. Melanie Garcia. April Lay. Katie Lee. Josephine Maddock. Huey Nguyen. Amelie Pack. Troy Bahabi. And Nguyen Vo. Gage Yi. Benny Din. Jared Lim. Samara McCullough. Janice Trapp. Carla Villa Bombella. Skylar Broadhead. Julian Cabrera Hidalgo. Caitlin Garcia. Miguel Guerrero.
Will the class of 2023 please rise? To signify your graduation from high school, please move your tassel from the right side to the left side. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, it is with great honor and privilege to present you the Gunderson High School Class of 2023. Thank you all for coming. We ask that you clear the middle aisle for our graduates. Graduates, you will leave how you entered. Thank you.